is why Chicago food is trash, part 15. The city that is known for their world famous Chicago dogs has yet to produce a hot dog that I've actually kind of enjoyed. It's all been average or overhyped.
Boy, if you don't get your goof ass on, man, it's mad he grew up in Naperville trying to come for Chicago food. You don't get your Buford ass on.